PEP stands for Post-Exposure Prophylaxis. PEP is a 28-day course of medication you can take if you think you may have been exposed to HIV. This could be because a condom slips or breaks, you have condomless sex with someone whose HIV status you don't know, or through sharing injecting equipment. When started within 72 hours, PEP can stop HIV from taking hold. Ideally, it should be started as soon as possible after being exposed to HIV. If you need it, access PEP. It could be what works for you to stop HIV.